I need to show you something. I am incredibly happy right now. Do you want to know why?
That
it happened. And you want to know who my 1,000th subscriber was? Sophie.
I didn't realize Sophie wasn't actually subscribed to me, but thank you. So.
1,000!
1,000. 1,000 people are subscribed to me on YouTube. On my main channel.
And I'm sat here revising.
Yay!
Let me guess, this is all people screen capping it because I'm on my iPod and I can't. I like what it says 999 there, and then 1,000. Ah, this is insane! What's selfies?
Yay!
You have no idea how happy I am right now. Oh god, this is amazing. And I've still got to do at least another 20 minutes of maths, so I don't even get to properly thank anyone yet.
I think I might be screwed. Wait a minute, there's a spring? Hold on. There's a spring. I don't have a clue how I got here. All I know is I'm gonna die. Yeah. I'm as good as dead. These guys keep hitting springs. Oh wait, it's right there. Oh god, can I get to that? No. I don't think I can. Great. And dead. Oh, I could have lived if I'd landed on that platform.
Anyway, hello everyone. Today is Monday. I'm gonna have to either keep quiet or make this short because Emily is actually in bed and she tends to hear me because apparently I have a loud voice, but you know. So as you guys know, I reached 1,000 subscribers today. And since finishing revising, I've actually been working on a, what is it? Dog? A 1,000 subscriber special. And here it is. I'm not going to show you the whole thing because it's actually up on my other channel, but...
What's up guys, it's Thomas here, and welcome to my 1,000 subscriber special video.
Yeah, so, it starts off just being some thank yous for like the first 3 or 4 minutes, and then I actually reveal my next LP. So, since by the time this video comes out, most of you will probably have seen this video, I'm just going to show you this.
So, the next, like, weeks, recording a lot. 2 or 3 weeks.
Let's do it.
As I mentioned, he's got exams. He does over before I can even start focusing on recording a lot. My next Let's Play is...
So I basically just put a bit of footage that I recorded, made that bit blurred, and then faded that into normal, and some footage, and then actually the trailer. Which is why that's in bad quality, because that's just the trailer I got off YouTube, but... Yeah, my next LP, Sonic 06. I know, I'm an idiot. Whatever you want to call me, just say it. But I'm sure I'm going to have gotten comments and stuff like that on the actual video on my main channel of that, but What can you do? I've been wanting to LP that for a long time. It won't actually be Let's Played until after... as I mentioned in the video, I'm going to try and finish A Shadow's Tale and Smash Bros. First before I even think about starting that. And I should probably get a good chunk of Billy Hatcher done as well, but... you know, I've got, as you know, I've got exams in about 2 weeks, so... I've got to contemplate for those. Contemplate, is that the right word? I don't think it is, but I'm doing those basically, and those I've got to prioritize. Those have got to come first. I do need to catch up on the vlogs. I know I'm quite a far bit behind, so I'm gonna devote a bit of time, possibly tomorrow, to doing that. So you know. Anyway, I think other than that, I'm going to end this here. I'm not going to have time to watch a movie tonight since I'm going to bed in about 35 minutes, but I think I'm just going to play Sonic Heroes for a bit. I should probably play Sonic 06 and practice, but... nah, I think I've played Sonic 06 enough. And especially since I'm going to be Let's playing it, I don't really want to play it more than I have to, so... I'm going to play some Heroes, so... thank you for watching. Thank you for 1,000 subscribers. See you guys tomorrow. Also, look, the beard and the mustache and the, like, sideburn things are kind of coming through. So, maybe I won't shave at the end of April. Who knows? See you guys tomorrow. Oh, one more thing. I've ordered a pop filter. I ordered it yesterday. That should be coming. It said estimated time getting here, 15th of May. Don't know why. My tooth's not bothering me. That's amazing, because I just sort of forgot about it, but now I'm thinking about it, and it's going to start bothering me, isn't it? But whatever. So I've ordered a pop filter, that should be here soon. Yeah. See you guys tomorrow.